You three think you're so much more clever and powerful than I am. You always have. But when I get my hands on your spell book, all that will change. Oh, it was many years ago that I served as your apprentice. I worked my wings off every day till my magic grew momentous. Yet you never let me look at your most wonderful possession, a secret book of spells that soon became my sole obsession. 'Cause it was such a bore being fairy number four. You treated me like your old kettle. It would be far more fun being fairy number one, so won't you make way for Miss Nettle? I'm like a pretty rose, but be forewarned, Miss with Nettle and you will get the thorn. I'll be as famous as Maleficent, but 23 times more magnificent! Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. You're too kind. Darlings, it was such a bore being fairy number four. Much fun being fairy number one. So won't you make way for Miss Nettle? Everyone make way for Miss Nettle.